Daniel was 14 when the bomb took his arms. I read the article about him and had to help. I came to Sudan with 3D printers, laptops, spools of plastic, and the goal to build Daniel an arm.
You ready?
And then Daniel fed himself for the first time in 2 years. But it's never about just one person.
You just double click. This is the hand, 90 degrees.
If we could teach the locals to do it themselves, the project could live long after we left. And it did.